ก็รู้สึกดีครับผมตื่นเต้นมากเลยครับเหมือนอยู่ในความฝันนะครับที่จะได้ชิงแชมป์วันครับผมปรึกษาเพดัมครับเพดัมบอกว่าทำตัวสบายสบายแล้วก็ไม่ต้องตื่นเต้นทำตามที่ซ้อมมาแล้วก็เพดัมบอกว่าชิงแชมป์ยังไงก็ตื่นเต้นครับผมก็จะทำตัวสบายเหมือนที่เพดัมบอกมาครับผม
Here in Jakarta, just relaxing, waiting till weigh-ins in a few hours. I always get in a few days early, just to get used to the different temperature, because Holland is cold, and adjust to the time zone. I had the first few nights were pretty bad. I woke up in the middle of the night, couldn't sleep anymore. But now I'm adjusted, I'm feeling well. I've been training every day, feel sharp, ready. So it's been good, it's been cool.Leandro is a martial arts artist just like me. He dedicates his time to this. I wish him the best, but there's only going to be one who's going to win.
Saya tadi sedikit berlatih boxing dan grappling.Sejauh ini berlatih boxing dan BJJ karena musuh saya adalah di Muay Thai. Tapi saya tidak takut dan tidak gentar. Saya hadapin dia untuk bermain striking dan saya bermain ground. Pertama kali saya dengar saya bermain di Indonesia lagi, saya sangat excited karena saya ingin tampil di depan mata masyarakat Indonesia. Saya ingin mempersembahkan yang terbaik buat Indonesia.Goalnya ingin menjadi world champion.
The former one middleweight world title challenger from Brazil, Mr. Leandro Ataides.
I just finished my interview from Facebook with Dominic Lau, and then I was enjoy with him. He's a very nice guy. We are here to do some interview, some photo shoots, and then between that we have to train, we have to check a weight.But it's pretty awesome because I'm enjoying the stuff here. I'm feeling great to fight here, feeling great to be here. You guys can wait a fantastic show.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.